Hey guys, it's day 32. It's my last full day in Germany. I leave early tomorrow to fly back home and hanging out with some friends, and we're just planning to have a very laid back, relaxed kind of day, which I am in need of. Alright, quick stop at the butcher to pick up some stuff for breakfast. So that was a drink market where we were at. That's like a pretty normal thing. You go to a drink market and they have drinks, like a big selection of beer, wine, non-alcoholic stuff, whatever. This one, however, was a really cool one. They had a crazy selection. We got a couple beers and things to try out tonight. Now, we're about to jump in the pool for a few minutes. Nice relaxing time, hung out in the pool, and now we're about to head out and get something to eat. Yeah, it's been a very relaxing day so far. I like it.